Thank you. The road we walk is stained with blood of those who paid the price for a cause they felt was worth it all, the cause of Christ.
And because of all their sacrifice, they made for me a better way.
So by faith I'll just keep marching on, ever pressing toward the prize, longing for the day I'll look into
with the Ladies and gentlemen, it gives us great pleasure to welcome for the first time to Belfast, Northern Ireland, one of America's finest Southern gospel groups, Gold City.
When I knelt down one day in prayer, asking the Lord to save me there, the burden of sin was lifted that I'd carried so long. After I trusted in his name, into my life the Spirit came, sealing me till the day he come from heaven above.
When the Lord saved me,
when the Lord saved me,
when he forgave me,
when he forgave me,
he gave me a glimpse of what was waiting when he made me whole.
Oh, the road may get rough and long, I can still sing a happy song.
He put a little down
payment of his glory in my soul.
Hiding the
joy beams from the path that I must trod. Then in his precious word I find a promise that thrills this soul of mine,
of giving me
just a glimpse of what is waiting for me.
When the Lord saved,
when the Lord saved me,
when he forgave me,
when he forgave me,
he gave me a
glimpse of what was waiting when he made me whole. Though the road may get rough and long, I can still sing.
He put a little down
payment of his glory in my soul.
When the Lord saved,
when the Lord saved,
when he forgave,
when he forgave,
he gave me a
glimpse of what was waiting when he made me whole.
And
though the road may get rough and long, I can still sing a happy song.
Your thirst, I'll leave your soul so satisfied.
I take all you need, there's a limitless of mine.
You're at the well,
you're at the well, draw the water.
You're at the well,
you're at the well, drink the wine. You're at the fountain, springing life eternal, cleansing everlasting water so fine.
If you took the wrong turn at the right road, then your soul's been thirsty much too long.
You found the right road now. The well is waiting by the way.
This well is deep. This well is here to stay. You're at the well.
You're at the well. Draw the water.
You're at the well.
You're at the well. Drink the wine. You're at the fountain, springing life eternal, cleansing everlasting water.
You're at the well, drink the wine. You're at the fountain spring. the wonder who had suffered. She had spent all she had, but she heard good news one day. Jesus Christ would pass her way. So by faith she touched his garment and was made whole.
Touch the hem of his garment as he passes by.
This healing power just as before.
Touch the hem of his garment as he passes by.
We sing about 210 to 12 days a year, and this has been such a treat. You folks will never know how you have thrilled us and how that we've been blessed by this being in this place. It means so much to us. Thank you. And thank you, Pastor, for your people allowing us to come, and Norm and John and the girls. We've just had a wonderful time. Well, for those of you who haven't met Gold City, I'm very quick. I'm going to tell you who these young men are, because I do want you to know them. And then after a while, when we get through singing and you come out to the front to the tables, we want to be able to get to know you a lot better. On the piano, a young man from Kansas City, Missouri. I think he's one of the finest pianists in gospel music today, Mr. Tim Parton. Would you make him welcome? We're going to turn him loose later tonight and let him tickle those ivories for you so he can just show out. Young man on the bass guitar, one of the finest. He's a fine Christian young man. Now, girls, he's single, if any of you are looking. And I'd be thrilled to death if my daughter came in and told me that she sort of took a liking to this old boy, because he's one of the finest Christian young men that I've ever met. Mr. Adam Borden, would you make him welcome? Young man that keeps us on the right beat back here behind all this hardware you see pulled around here. He's been with Gold City about 8 years, and he is a great drummer, a great writer. We just recorded two of his songs, and God has really blessed him in his talents of writing and of the percussion instruments. Does a super job. This is my oldest son, Doug Riley. I'm mighty proud of him. Young man that sings the ladies' part for Gold City. He's from Smackover, Arkansas, and proud of it. And that's down in South Arkansas, and I really thought he was just telling a big old story when he told us this from Smackover, but there's really a place. I saw a sack with a name of it on it that he brought and showed me, so I believe it's there. But this young man, he and his little wife, Carrie, she's about this tall, and oh, she's not that short. And they're expecting their first child this coming June. And I want you to congratulate Jay Parrick on that. I think he's doing a super job. Young man that sings the lead part, we call him the old Tennessee Plowboy. He's from Carthage, Tennessee. He sang most of his life with his family group called the Wilburns, and he's been with us a couple of years now, just doing a super job. I know that you love him. You let him know it. Mr. Jonathan Wilburn. Young man singing the baritone I've known many, many years. We've been friends since he was just a teenage boy. And we asked the Lord way back there if one day we'd get to sing together. Well, he's allowed us to do that. And I am so glad that he's a part of Gold City. I want you to make him welcome from North Little Rock, Arkansas, Mr. Mark Trammell. I'm Tim Riley, and that's all of Gold City. Make them all welcome, if you would.
You saw great heavenly things, walking on the streets of gold, saying hello. Hello, Paul, what did you sing in the prison stock at midnight? Hello, David, did you dance when Goliath bit the dust? Hello, Joshua,
hello.
Did you shout that shout when the walls came tumbling down? Walking on the streets of gold, saying hello. Just saying hello,
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 saying hello.
I've been longing to say hello,
hello in heaven. Walking and talking on the streets of gold, just want to say hello. In passing by the sparkling rivers of life, there's a lot of things I want to know. The first things first, hello.
Hello, Mama. What did you think when you saw your children crossing? Hello, Daddy. How did you feel when you heard my mama sing? Hello, children. I'm thankful that you chose the road to heaven. Walking on the streets of gold, saying hello like this. Hello, Jesus.
It's time to pause a million years to praise you.
Hello, Jesus. Well, I'm oh so glad my sin you did erase.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, you've been oh so good to me. I'm walking on the streets of gold, saying hello. I just saying hello.
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 Saying hello. I've been longing to say hello.
Goodbye to my sorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. Today I'm praising the Lord.
There's something about a good old gospel song
that brings joy to your heart when things are going wrong.
It brings a smile to your face that tears can erase as through life you travel. A good old gospel song. There's something about a good old gospel song
that brings joy to your heart when things are going wrong.
Going wrong.
It brings a smile to your face and tears can erase as through life you travel.
Fell off when God came down.
Satan's like a roaring lion, seeking whom he may devour. But his strength is useless, so when the Lord takes up the fight with him, the devil runs when God reveals his power. Our God will prevail. Our God will prevail. No enemy can conquer him. He will never fail. So be strong in his might. Walk by faith and not by sight. Keep on standing for him. Our God will prevail. He has given his honor, and by his spirit we will stand. Oh, but in his strength we're sure to win, and we'll just keep on trusting him. It's safe to place our lives in his command. Oh, our God will prevail. Our God will prevail. No enemy can conquer him. Will never fail. So be strong in his might. Walk by faith and not by sight. Keep on standing for him. Our God will prevail. Our God will prevail. Our God will prevail. No enemy can conquer him. He will never fail. Oh, so be strong in his might. Walk by faith and not by sight. Keep on standing for him. Our God will prevail. So be strong in his might. Walk by faith and not by sight. Yeah. Keep on standing for him. Keep on standing for him. Keep on standing for him. Our God will prevail.
For by the grace of God,
Yes, to that
nail scarred hand.
Oh, no, I'm not
giving up. No, I'll keep going on.
I've been walking through the valley, through this veil of tears. Times I've even questioned, even if my Lord was near. Many times that old tempter, he says, why not turn around? You can't get any farther, all because you're just losing ground. Oh, but I'm not
giving up.
Oh, no, I'm not
turning around.
For by the
grace of God, I wear the shining crown
someday, and I'm gonna keep
holding on.
Yes, to that
nail-scarred hand.
Oh, no, I'm not
giving up.
Would you mind to tell me, there's been something bothering me. Why is it that old devil, he just won't let God's children be? You see, he has purposed and determined to get right in the way and turn us from the way of life and lead our souls astray. Oh, but I'm not
giving up.
Oh, no, I'm not
turning round.
For by the
grace of God, I wear the shining crown
someday, and I'm gonna keep
holding on.
Yes, to that
nail-scarred hand.
Oh, no, I'm not
giving up.
And oh, I keep
going on.
Well, I'm not
giving up
again.
Oh, no, I'm not
turning around.
Turning around.
For by the
grace of God, I wear the shining crown
someday, and I'm gonna keep
holding on.
A holding on.
Yes, to that
nail-scarred hand.
That nail-scarred hand.
Oh, no, I'm not
giving up. No,
I'm not giving up. No, I'm not
turning out.
By the grace of my God, I'm gonna wear the shining crown someday, and I'm gonna keep
holding on, holding on
to that nail-scarred hand.
Oh, yes, I will.
Has been an underdog to the feet of men,
but God's building a church on the rise.
We've been trampled on in the heat of the fight. This church is God's eternal bride, and it's almost time for the church to fly.
God's building a church,
and I'm so glad that
God's building a church.
It's gonna march like a mighty army band.
God's building a church. It'll be watered to a dry and barren land. God's building a church.
It's gonna rise from the valley of dead dry bones.
Sanctified, glorified, filled with the Holy Ghost, power and might, purified with fire divine. God's building a church.
Come on, Calvary's tree, it started there. He handed it down
Northern Ireland if you have any north.
There's several of you mentioned tonight wanted to know if we would turn these musicians loose and let them, I mean, do it. Would y'all like to hear the musicians just bear down on one? All right. Thank you. Aren't they great? But you know, guys, that was good, but I don't think y'all really bared down on it like I told these folks you was going to do. Now, they can do better than that if you can believe it. Would y'all like to hear them, I mean, really get down on one? All right.
boys in the band.
Thank you. Just very quickly, I'd like to personally say thank you to all of you who have been so kind and prayed for us before we got here for these few days, that God would do something special and do something wonderful in the lives of all those who participate in such a gathering as this. Tonight, I want you to know that there was a point in time when Jesus stood before Pilate. Pilate could find nothing wrong with Jesus. He found no fault in Jesus. Until today, the only thing Jesus has ever been guilty of is love. He loves you and he loves me. And I want you to listen to Jay. He sings a very beautiful song that tells a wonderful story about that particular thing. It says, Jesus was guilty of loving me.
In the hall of judgment, they thought they'd seal his fate. But only Bethany was calling him to a understood he was guilty of lovingness.
There was no fault found in him.
There was no evil ground in God's precious holy Lamb. Precious.
ask Daniel if he'd come back up right now to sing a very, very special song. I think this is one of the most well-written songs that I've heard in a long time. And I want you to listen very closely to the message in this song. And it just makes you want to worship. It makes you want to lift your hands. It says it's still the cross.
Conservative or liberal, however they're defined. It's not about interpretation or the judgment of the mind. It's the opposite of politics, power or prestige. It's about a simple message and whether we believe. It's still the cross,
it's still the blood of Calvary
that cleanses sin
and sets the captive free. It's still the name.
Justify sweet subtle lies that are wrapped in noble deeds. We can alter our convictions to adapt to social whims, but we cannot change the gospel or the truth contained within it. Still the cross,
it's still the blood of Calvary
that cleanses sin
and sets the captive free. It's still the name.
Still the cross. And it's still the blood. I don't care what anybody says. And it's still the name that changes us. Amen. It's the man. 10 years ago, as a 15-year-old man, I knelt at an old-fashioned altar. And I called on that man named Jesus. And folks, let me tell you something. He changed my life. And it's something that I've never gotten over. And as Christians, we all face trials every day. And it's in those times when I find myself saying this. Jesus, 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 there's just something about that name.
Mr. Daniel Riley, if you enjoyed him, you let him know it.
Impending storm just ahead. I can see the dark clouds. There's no way around it. There is no way out. There was danger all around me. Surely I would drown till the force of his presence made the waves to lay down.
He walked out on the water, facing the wind. How it roared and it thundered till he raised his hand. Then the waves that were raging were silent.
The master said not a word as he stepped out on the sea. Yet my heart was hearing clearly what he spoke to me. Be not afraid, it is I won't leave you.
and with my eyes fixed on the Savior, I could no longer see the storm, and he was
you to know that you've never seen me before tonight, but I want you to know something. The blood of Jesus has been applied to my life. And I'm a new creation, not because of anything that I could do, but because of the abundance and the grace of a holy God. And he has stood between me and many storms in my life. And I know probably the worst place to be in our human thinking is in the midst of a storm. But somehow or the other, it turns into holy ground, because that seems to be some of the most intimate moments that I've ever spent with my Master and my Savior and my friend, is when I could do absolutely nothing about where I was. But he was more than willing, in fact, eager to stand between me and whatever that was on the other side. I praise God tonight that I serve that kind of God. Help me sing this, would you? We are standing. Choir. On let's let them sing it all by themselves. Would you sing it? We are standing on holy ground, and I know that there are angels all around. Most of you sang like you were standing on holy ground. There were a few of you just kind of seated there. And in your quietness, in the intimacy of the moment, if you didn't want to sing, that's wonderful. But I've never heard a sweeter sound this side of heaven than the children of God when they gather together and they lift their voices in praise to Him. Help me one more time. The choir and you, we're all going to sing it one more time. Sing it. We are standing on holy ground, and I know that there are angels on the the choir, the last line one more time. We are standing in His presence on holy ground.
Praise God.
The sound of a mighty rushing wave, and it's closer now than it's ever been. I can almost hear the trumpet. He sounds the call at the midnight cry. We'll be going home when Jesus steps out. Around me, and I see prophecies fulfilling. Oh, and the signs of the times, while they're appearing everywhere, I can almost hear my Father. That midnight cry, oh church, the bride of Christ, thank God we're all gonna rise when Jesus steps out.
Yeah. God bless y'all.